songs for 20 years. If I never got it out, I'd probably be a bit irritable at night, too. So remember, these characters hold a special place in the hearts of children, and we need to show them a little respect, right? Okay. So just be aware, the characters do tend to wander a bit. They're left in some kind of free-roaming mode at night. Something about their servos locking up if they get turned off for too long. They used to be allowed to walk around during the day, too. But then there was the bite of 87. Yeah.
Somebody's out there following, but I can't see until it comes up on the screen here. Don't know who that is.
Now, concerning your safety, the only real risk to you as a night watchman here, if any, is the fact that these characters, if they happen to see you after hours, probably won't recognize you as a person. They'll most likely see you as a metal endoskeleton without its costume on. Now, since that's against the rules here at Freddy Fazbear's Pizza, they'll probably try to forcefully stuff you inside a Freddy Fazbear suit.
Yay!
Now, that wouldn't be so bad if the suits themselves weren't filled with crossbeams, wired, and animatronic devices.
Yeah, that's not, doesn't sound good.
Especially around the facial area. So you can...
Sorry, I'm just going to tap out the game for a second because I wanted to see who that was. That was... Lulu, thanks for the follow. I hope you enjoy me wetting myself here.
Yeah, they don't tell you these things when you sign up. But hey, first station agrees. I'll chat with you tomorrow. Check those cameras and remember to close the doors only if absolutely necessary. Gotta close those cameras. Alright, good night.
Is that Five Nights at Freddy doing that screechy noise, or is that you? Right, I'm a little worried now about the fact that I'm already down to... Okay, it's 2 a.m. Well, that's not too bad, but we're already down to, like, 65%. And somebody's gone walkabout. Oh, crap, somebody's gone walkabout already. And I'm using so much power right now. I take it the cameras use up a lot
of
power?
Use all the... Yeah, they use power, don't use up power. You need to say that.
Okay, but I want to actually see where they are first. Alright, so he still seems to be there.
It's the... I think it's like the first...
Oh, yeah. Okay, so I'm relaxed. I'm not freaked out or anything.
Don't click the door. Certainly leave the but occasionally check the camera move and keep where they're at, but every now and then light button on the door, so if one of the door for a few seconds or so, you can you just sit there, then you check to see if it moved, and then you reopen the door and you gotta check both doors.
Freddy's gone.
Switch.
Freddy's gone. Freaking out already. The fuck.
Usually the first one that moves is...
It's not good.
You just keep switching through the camera to see where they move, but you do check the door occasionally. If you stay on the camera time, they will jump scare you.
This will scare the hell out of me, you know that, right? Oh, what the?
Yeah, you get used to it.
Oh, for God's sake.
Back to the... But yeah, you do need doors and you can't.
G-Fox, Bonnie, thanks for the follow there.
Foxy, Fox.
There seems to be some problem with this game. I don't know what it is, but whenever it's running on full screen and I press the escape button, which I have a tendency to do whenever there's like a camera or something like that up on the screen, whenever I escape out of it, it closes the game down. So... I think it's gonna start it again, which is gonna be annoying. I might have to install the other. Oh wait, No, let's me continue.
Yeah, because it's probably, since it's part of the game. So, just make sure you check your doors, too, because most people want to sit up the whole time. I don't constantly have the light.
Is there any way to turn out the light in the place they're in?
No, the light in the office here.
Hello! I wanted to record a message.
You're out of power completely, you're just making me screwed.
Yeah, I just want to sit in the dark. Let the robots, you know, go and do their thing. I just want to sit here, not be bothered by any robots.
You think this is hard? Wait till you get Five Nights at Freddy's 2. There you have to check the vents, the door, and make sure you box them, or else you get jump scared by the box.
I have all three. Well, sorry, all three. I have three of the Five Nights at Freddy's. I don't know how many games there are at the minute, but I've not played
There's
any of them.
There's four so far.
Four? Okay.
The fourth one is the hardest. Scariest. I haven't played it, but I've just watched it get jumped by some fast.
I'm getting worried about this now.
Just make sure you check your doors, too. Check the lights on the doors.
So what do you do if you spot them out in the corridor? You just close the door?
If they're standing in the doorway, you close the door, yeah. But that's only if they're doorway. Don't the door shut the whole time. Use a bunch of battery too. So the only time you shut a door is right there. Then you shut it.
Right, so we got three characters here in the main room.
Yeah, and then the fourth one is Foxy, but he doesn't move the second night.
So, yeah, no, we're good for now.
For now. What time is it?
It's 1
what
o'clock.
Hour are yours?
What time do you have to reach?
6 o'clock.
Okay.
What percent do you have?
81.
You should.
80.
I'm gonna watch it later. Okay.
Okay. Okay. We're still good. Still 1 o'clock. Okay. I'm not freaking out anyway. Okay. It's 2 o'clock.
They feel longer than... Maybe even...
Stop! Okay, one of them's gone. Two of them's gone. Nope, one of them's gone. Freddy's gone walkies. Ready? Where'd you go? What? Oh crap.
What? Is you?
Camera's on without.
Yeah.
Getting out a little. Whoa.
Just check your doors.
Just Freaking idea. This is not gonna. I'm actually gonna wet myself. Oh shit. Okay, he's coming. Alright. Okay. I know these fuckers are gonna sneak up behind me. That's the problem. They're gonna sneak up fucking behind me because they're robots. And I can't hear anything because of the music.
Yeah.
Well, at least he's still there. Okay, so we got 1, 2, 3.
They can't really sneak up from behind.
I don't know where Freddy is.
The only one who can hold him is Freddy.
Where the hell is Freddy?
There's 5 characters. 5 characters, not 4.
Where the hell is Freddy?
You just
fucking don't do that. Oh Jesus Christ, that just scared the shit out of me. Oh, go away. Go away. Go away. No. Why? Why are you still there? Go away!
Why is he still there?
Big purple guy is right there. Where the fuck is Freddy? Shit. Something's gonna scare the fuck out of me. I am actually getting freaked out at this. No, he's still there! Go away!
He in the door?
He's gone. Oh, he's gone, he's gone, he's gone. Is there anybody else there?
Check the other door.
I know, I'm checking the other. I think I'm actually gonna have a heart attack here. I'm getting way too worked up with this.
There's... One, two, three.
Okay, I gotta look at the camera really quick, but I can't see anybody, so I'll work my way back if I can. Because they're just freaking the fuck out of me. They really are freaking the fuck out of me here.
What?
I might not last at night too. As soon as I get my first scare, I probably will void my bowels, and that'll be it.
What time are you at?
5 a.m.
If you have a battery left and you pay attention, you probably should make it through.
Tell me something, do they come to the doors before they come to the room? I mean, you have to see them before they come in, right?
Yeah, they stand in that door. At the door under their face, be like, nope.
No, it's still 5 o'clock. This is like the longest hour. It doesn't actually appear to be an hour ever.
It's like the longest. Please
shake. Ah! Shit!
Did it jump scare you?
It did. It actually. Did I just scream?
Yeah.
Oh Jesus! Because I didn't see it coming through. Oh God.
Oh
God's sake.
I love the echo of it.
Jesus.
That was Bonnie, wasn't it?
I don't know who that was. Some bear.
Oh.
Some bear.
I don't
know. No, it wasn't Freddy. It was like some crazy
purple?
Wolfy bear.
Was it purple?
No, it wasn't. It was like a skinny bear. But I had, to, I,
I don't get it, because like I had the light going the whole time. And then the next thing I know, he just jumps out of nowhere.
Did you shut the door on him?
No, no, I didn't see him in the hallway. That's what I was asking. You know, is it a case of they have to move into the hallway and you see them and then they come through? Or is it a case they can just jump out at you at any point?
Dinner.
Right, it was...
You're screaming.
Which one was it?
Did it take a bit more of your power? You sit in darkness for about 10 seconds and you just bam.
I just crap myself. I think I may actually be sitting in my own soil, my own feces. It's not good.
I know you screamed.
I can't believe I screamed like that. At least I didn't scream like a girl, that's okay. Well, I kind of did, but no.
Uh-oh.
Yeah. Has anybody walked around yet? Nobody's left.
That was amusing.
So there only are...
No!
Is it four characters or five?
It's five.
I'm only seeing four, though.
You only will see the
pool. Okay, alright.
The one that you hardly see.
I'm good, I've come, I'm good.
Training.
I've come, I'm good. Not dead yet. Nine. One. And I'll just hover over that last one.
I look forward to going back and watching this. Because then you will like. I still watch the one Charlie all the time.
It's like, what the heck? Right, it is not... Okay,
I'm sure to show this to my friend.
Before, it was 5 o'clock. It was like the longest 5 o'clock ever. And now it is only 2 o'clock. And at 2 o'clock, they are... Right, still there. See, if you're saying there's supposed to be five, right, there's three in one room here. That's three, okay? And there's one there. I don't know if there's so many heads, it's confusing me.
There's the rabbit.
Does he just wander randomly? I'm confused. Okay, everybody's still there. We're still there. It's all good. Nobody's gonna scare the fuck out of me just yet. Like 2 seconds later, it's gonna will scale shit. Words are failing me. Because I don't know where you're supposed to be.
Quarter.
Where are they?
Another one.
It's a fact as well that it's a... Oh, shit. Oh! Okay, two are gone. Two are moving. Where the hell are they? Come on, where are you?
So nicely put.
Come on, you fucking walking animatronics.
and the electronics.
Scared.
I'm gonna check it. My friend told me that apparently you can make a Freddy Fazbear and like.
Apparently what?
Apparently they're gonna make a Freddy Fazbear speak real. Like.
Yeah.
One of the states, I'm like I know what I'm doing when I'm like.
Oh. Oh crap.
Going. I'm just gonna like ruin. I'm like gonna get a shift as a night guard there and edit. Be the night guard for the new Freddy Fazbear. Hurry up.
Oh.
Then we probably die on the first night. Sounds fabulous.
It's 4 o'clock?
It does. 2 more hours.
Nope, because if they're like there and I'm freaking out, get away from me.
Right there.
Right there, they're freaking me out.
Run away,
they really are freaking me out. Yeah. This is just, no, stay out there, stay out there.
That's their job.
No, their job is to entertain kids. This is not entertaining. I'm not a kid. You know, this is
during the day.
Yeah, during the day. Crazy fucking psycho
they're
bloody
like
robots.
They're
not.
Like
they are not superheroes.
At night,
they are super
they're
creepy.
Like it, though. They have
no.
During the day, they entertain.
No.
Yeah.
That's not a thing.
Yeah.
It's not a thing. Something's gonna start freaking me out in a second again. Right, at least I know where one of them is. Sort of. I'm just like,
know.
You know what? Close doors, because I'm freaking out here. There's two. There's a third.
Battery.
I don't know where any of the others are. I'm just gonna sit in the dark here. Because the last time, that one came out of nowhere. It came out of nowhere. That was not fair.
Peek-a-boo.
Ah! Shit! Don't do that!
Is she? What?
Oh god. Right, no, that just... That made me... I'm done with this game in a second. I am done with this game in a second. Fucking close all the doors.
Can you try it again?
I can't handle this.
Yeah. You died again.
Very close to dying. All the cameras have gone out.
You died again.
No, not again. Not yet. But I'm down to like 17 power.
Well, what time is it?
It's 5 a.m.
Use your time wisely.
All the doors shut. Nobody's getting in here. Screw you guys. Screw you.
It's not how you hold.
Freaky ass robots. Oh shit. The fucking. Oh. Oh god. Oh god. Where is he?
What?
No, there's somebody outside banging.
Don't open it next.
I'm trying not to open it. Right. Fuck it. Fuck this. I'm out. Fuck it. It's not 6 o'clock yet. I'm gonna watch this over here. Because that's gonna scare the fuck out of me.
Ah!
It's 6 o'clock. It's 6 o'clock. It's 6 o'clock. I made it.
Because it's gonna scare the fuck out of me 6 o'clock. Winning.
Ah!
And now, second night, you get to deal with V2.
No, I'm done. That game was fun. That game was fun. Screw that shit. Right, so they're not even where they're supposed to fucking be right now.
a lot more active in the dark, though. So, hey, I guess that's one more reason not to run out of power, right?
Nope.
I also want to emphasize the importance of using your door lights. There are blind spots in your camera view, and those blind spots have to be right outside your door.
You should watch
PewDiePie
play this game.
So if you can't find something...
I'm bad enough playing it myself.
Cameras, be sure to check the door lights. You might only have a few seconds to react. Not that you would be in any danger, of course.
No, of course not. Not that you'd be in any danger. No. All right, door's shut. I'm out of here.
See you guys.
I'm done.
Like
that.
The character is
something
unique in that he becomes more active with the camera and remain off for a long period of time. I guess he doesn't like being
watched.
But I don't know. Anyway, I'm sure you have everything under control. Talk to you soon.
I'm going to say hi to the stripper because. Oh yeah, my phone's at 71%. Isn't it? Paying attention. Let's see. So it's 10 o'clock. And
is it over yet? Is it over? No?
You really walking?
I'm back. I can't do this.
Just can't.
Fuck you!
I love this game.
It's not even 2 o'clock yet! Hey dogs, mind gamer. Don't trust any of you guys, right? Why are you being weird? Why are you being weird, creepy freaking bear? See, you know what? It doesn't bug me that they're standing in the hallway. In the hallway, I get. Okay, she's getting close. She's getting close. Chica getting
real cheeky.
Chica need to stop getting cheeky with me right now. Back the fuck off, Chica. I mean, like, you know, it might work for the other animatronics, but you know, not for me. I'm not into that kind of freaky kind of robot shit. I actually just scared myself by bringing the camera up by mistake.
You know what I want to see? I want to see Charlie. All in favor of watching Charlie play I
want
to see Charlie. I wonder how he would react.
Hey Yanni, you've already missed me screaming my ass off. Oh, okay. I'm nearly out of power.
Yeah.
It's like 3 o'clock in the morning. I'm nearly out of power. This shit's crazy.
5 o'clock. I think I'm going to win.
No, 3 o'clock. It's only 3 o'clock and I have 17%.
You should watch Fred.
Okay guys, as soon as you see that power hitting zero, I'm fucking arty. I'm arty 5000.
In other words, as soon as it gets to 0%,
I'm cool. Yeah, I'm
way probably.
I am absolutely too much of a pussy for this game.
Ooh, you said a bad word.
What game?
No, you said a bad word.
Headphones are coming off. I'm backing off. There's Freddy. I'm about to get it any second. Come on, bring it up me. Bring it up me.
Come on,
Just do it. Come on. Just do it. Just. Come on. Just do it. Come on.
Sounds so
disappointing.
I'm so disappointed.
Yep. Yep. I am actually I'm too much of a pussy for this game. I really am. That's My manhood is being judged right now, and it has been found wanting.